confidential file, undertook to film a motorcycle in our laboratory in an attempt to impress upon the public.
Have you ever had sex? No? Well, there's no reason to be ashamed, because there's no such thing as sex, as it is impossible.
There is no way to prove that sexual intercourse is real. It's simply not possible.
So the first time I discovered that sex was actually not real was back in 1952, when we were conducting a scientific research into the concept of sex, just really questioning whether or not sex was really real, because obviously there is no proof that sex is a real thing.
It's like on Craigslist for free sex. They never show it to my house, okay? So that's why I believe it's not real, because I never seen them, ever. Have you ever seen them?
I was conducting an experiment with my colleagues. What was the cause for sex? Why would people like to have sex? And, you know, I eventually realized that, is there any real evidence that sex is actually real?
So we wanted to do our investigation into whether or not sex was actually real. As we investigated and tested our theories and, you know, tested our hypotheses, we finally just concluded that sex was not real.
Not real.
I've written a new book called Sex Is Not Real by me, Professor Stevenson. I've also produced a documentary, which will be released to the public soon, called Sex Is Not Real, an in-depth analysis, which will also be available to the public at some point, hopefully on Netflix, and you'll be seeing it on Hulu, etc. Other streaming platforms.
So this is really cool tool on Google called like Google Search. I started to look up things, you know, like there's like things that come up under there whenever you type, you know? I never seen sex come up under there. And every single time, I never seen it before. So I think that means that there's not enough people looking it up, which means that no one believes it's real. I think I'm onto something. Google is right.
Sex is a physical construct created by the government to try and allure us into this false sense of security. Of course, sex has been around for years and years and years, but is there really any scientific evidence that sex does actually physically exist? I think not.
So there's this great invention called black tar heroin, and sometimes when you shoot black tar heroin into yourself, you have a habit of fucking spitting out blood. Sometimes when you spit out enough blood from snorting black tar heroin, it eventually actually does come out as a child, and that is how babies are made.
Okay, they want all these people to go in there. They want to get economic boom again in the United States because they're leading to the trade war in China, to the government. Okay, so we have to go back in there. They're trying to make as many babies as possible. And so they're coming up with a new theory to explain why we're getting so many babies at once. That's what they're trying to do.
I just want you to think about it, people. Have you ever sexed? Have you ever seen sex? Have you ever sex in general? You can answer any of those questions as yes, you're lying to yourself, because sex is not real.
Currently, we are working on a feature-length film about a man who discovers that sex is not real. The title of the film will be called The Sex That Wasn't.
I'm just gonna do through media. I'm gonna make a new media, you know, like CNN, no to me, okay? I'm gonna say, you know what, I'm gonna make my BNN, Babies Not New. Ah, shit. That actually fucking hurt.